That's okay, I prefer the engineer for defense. It's a lot more useful when you're taking out tanks. If you go for the poles, you can hit... That wasn't a very good example. If you go for the poles, you can, like, take out both sides of the fence at once. You want to take this out so that our guys up in the, up there can, shoot anyone trying to arm the bomb. And also after they arm the bomb, they like to try to hide behind this fence, so... Oh. It's the UAV. Where are all these explosions coming from? Where's that UAV go? Shit, we gotta shoot. We're just getting somewhere. Shot up like crazy. You can't reload while you're sprinting, but you can start the reload and then sprint. Dude, fuck you. Fuck. We defused the charge. You're kidding me.
Defuse that charge.
We defused it and then the guy got killed.
Charge planted. Defuse it now.
Now there's a guy up there, but I gotta try to defuse it.
Use the enemy charge. Protect the Alpha!
Fuck.
Take it, Alpha. We gotta protect it!
Our team is, like...
The enemy has set a charge. Let's go defuse it.
What the fuck, man? You're a sniper. You should have been able to kill that guy. Look at that. You can see right down there. Is that a vehicle again? I fucking missed? What the hell is this guy shooting at? He should have been able to kill the tank. Nobody up here. It's interesting.
The enemy has just set a charge. Let's go defuse that shit.
We lost A? When did we lose A? I don't remember losing A. And none of our team is down there. Oh, we had one guy down there. Holy shit, there's three of them right there. What the fuck is our team doing? Trying to kill him from that range with a shotgun. Great. Seriously, we have one objective and like three guys take it. What the fuck? People don't like to sit up in B, so it's better to actually blow this off so that we can just shoot whoever tries to go up and arm it. Oh my god, I shot through the window. Anyone who tries to arm it, you could easily shoot from here. We really need to be holding this area. They're not here.